And it features a number of Edmonton area competitors, including the Hatala sisters, Taylor and Reese, and Josh Beauchamp. Here they are giving us a sneak peek of what to expect.
Yeah. Hold up. Get right with you. I'ma get right with you. Bad with you. Then dismiss them. Bam. I ain't really here to take no pictures. Flash. Middle finger up the system. Yeah. Poop is robotic. I ain't touching. Nah. Looking at your butt, she bustin'. Yeah. Woo. Riding in that coupe with the wings. Yeah. Going to Thailand with them chains. Yeah. Chains. Percocet. Party serving fiends. Yeah. Sweater got my blood with Vietnamese. Yeah. Taliban my drugs. Rap on please.
Taliban.
Rap serving all day. My gas on. Tilts in the stendo. Shadows keep waving by my window. Thanking God he saved my life on kick those. Thank you. Still sipping up, me go sit go. Hold up.
Yeah.
Get right with you. I'ma get right with you. Bad.
Yeah.
Then dismiss him.
Bam.
I ain't really here to take no pictures.
Flash.
Middle finger up the system.
Show coming on. It's called World of Dance. It has J-Lo as a judge, Neo, Derek Huff, as well as Jenna Dewan Tatum. And these are three young competitors. So you guys went to LA to compete. How was that for you?
It was an amazing experience. I mean, they can speak on it as well. It was definitely different than all the competitions here. And it was very eye-opening. There's a million different things that were just so amazing.
And Reese, how old are you?
10 years old.
And how was it for you?
It was so amazing. I got to meet so many new people, and just it was such an amazing experience.
All right, so Taylor, you dance. You've seen it all. You've met a lot of the top shots. But how was it for you? Are you nervous coming into all of those celebrities?
For sure, because I could speak on behalf of all of us. We were competing against the best of the best crews, like in the world. So stepping into this room full of these unreal and so talented people, it was really nerve-wracking, but I know that it pushed me and it pushed us to dance and be to the best of our ability, which was awesome, and we're so thankful for all of it.
Awesome. Well, you guys catch your breath. You did absolutely amazing. Thank you to Taylor, Reese, and Josh. I would ask you guys all the questions, but I know you can't say anything if you won. But the reality show World of Dance premieres tomorrow night here on CTV, so best of luck to our young dance sensations from the Edmonton area. Learn more about World of Dance by finding a link on our website, edmonton.ctvnews.ca, and when you're there, click Morning Live.